Okay, this request comes from a YouTube subscriber, and it's from the Chicago group, and a piece of Tara ballad from the 1976 Chicago 10 album, which is the one that looks like a chocolate bar. They always had those themes on it, and called If You Leave Me Now. Basically, it's they give a start of, which is a C to G to C, G back to C again, and that theme plays throughout the song. Most of, you know, there's a lot of places where that fits in, and then the verse part of it is a C, and then A minor, then E minor, and that repeats too, and then after that it goes to A minor, then D, G, it goes back to the C and G thing. For the bridge, it's an odd chord. It's an E flat with a D at it, with an F at it. So just play a regular E flat and just add the D, or add the F rather. And then to B flat minor to F. Then back to the A minor, D, G, C. And then the E flat again, F to B flat minor to F. And then the second time it goes A minor, D, G, C, and then E minor, then A minor, then D minor, and then F minor. And then it goes to the solo, which is on the verse chords, which is the C, A minor, E minor, A minor, D, G, C. Then it goes back to the bridge again. Then after the bridge the second time, the verse plays again. So it's, you know, If You Leave Me Now, and then it just kind of does a little da-da-da-da-da outro, which is just A minor, D, G, and C. Okay, is that confusing?
Don't go. And if you leave me now, you take away the not to find.